this. There's a few of us here. We are all being very, very careful because we are all here together. So we're nicely spaced out. We're all sticking to the rules. But on a Friday, before we all worked from home, we always used to get a yummy, yummy sandwich from the local sandwich shop on a Friday. And we're going to do it today. Yes! I haven't had one in over a year. So I cannot wait. I've gone for the full shebang. Ham, cheese, coleslaw, tomato, cucumber, everything. Just in case you're all wondering. Good morning to Aidan. Good morning to Patrick and Harvey, watching all the way in Canada. Good morning. And good morning to Sophia and to Rocco. So we've done our wiggly woos, and it really is Friday. So should we do some more clapping of our hands, Tumble Tots? Let's put on our next song. Oh, come on, press play. Come on, there we go. Oh!
Get ready now.
Here we go.
Clap your hands. Clap your hands, everyone together.
Oh my gosh, it's stand up, sit down.
Clap your hands, get ready together. Clap your hands.
Stand up, all Tumble Tots. Sit down.
Now stamp your
feet. I'm happy that we had our birthday party. and I'm happy. I've got a bit of carrot cake in the car for after here. Tumble Tots, do you like cake? Do you like cake? Well, the cake that Erin's mummy made us, oh my goodness, I had a slice of it on Wednesday and it was beautiful. So I've actually brought it back to the office to share it with everybody that's here today so they can all have a slice as well, because otherwise it would just be me eating it and that would be a little bit Porky Pig, wouldn't it? But we all love cake. Do you love cake? I love cake. Right, so I think Julian likes a good cake. I think, does Julian like carrot cake? I think she does. Right, anyway, enough about this. Should we see what our next song is? Our next song, I think, is going to be Little Rabbit. But who knows? It is Little Rabbit, look at that. So let's bob up and down.
A little rabbit on a hill was bobbing up and down.
Where's your tail?
His little tail was soft and white. His two long ears were brown. But when he heard a tiny noise, his
eyes, your eyes.
Falls, his little whiskers trembled. And
let's scuttle down the hall. It's alright. The crocodile is not here. It is okay. Don't you worry, Tumble Tots. Oh, goodness me. So, good morning to, I think it's Sashar, and to Fionn. Are we Irish? We might be Irish. I hope you, if you are Irish, I hope you had a lovely St. Patrick's Day this week. It's a bit different this year, wasn't it, St. Patrick's Day? But Tumble Tots, we are coming to the last two songs. I think we probably know all what they are. Well, I think the heat's getting to me. I can't even speak anymore, Tumble Tots. And I nearly fell over. Oh, I definitely need to do this from home, don't I, Tumble Tots? I'm far much more in control at home. So, we all know what this song is going to be. It is our fancy dance. Here we go. I can stamp my feet. I can wiggle my thumbs. I can pat my cheeks. Rub that tongue. I can reach up high. I can clap my hands. I can wink one eye. Let's do the fancy dance. Some wrinkles. Right, let's do some big elephant steps. Oh, here we go.
Elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles, wrinkles. Elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles everywhere. On their toes,
on their toes.
No one knows,
no one knows.
Elephants
has wrinkles, wrinkles, wrinkles. Michelle.
Wrinkles, wrinkles, wrinkles. Joanne has wrinkles.
She does. We all have got on, don't we, Tumble Tots? But like I said, and like I always say, wrinkles just mean that we're super happy and we've done lots of smiling. Do we think that Lucy's always super happy? Yeah, we do, don't we? So Tumble Tots, let me say a big hello to Harry in Doncaster, but also a little bit of a goodbye because it's the end of the session now. But don't worry, Harry, again, you can watch this all back on YouTube as well as all of our sessions from March 2020 up until today. Goodness me, that is a lot of sessions. So Kayla, oh my goodness, before we go, Kayla, it is going to be your second birthday on Sunday. Happy birthday, Kayla. I hope you have a lovely day. I hope the sun shines and I hope you get a bit of cake. What more could a little two-year-old girl want? But for now, Tumble Tots, what time is it now? It's sticker time! Now, Tumble Tots, got a little confession. The sticker sheet got a little bit crumpled in my handbag, but I managed to save one. Oh dear. Here it is. So, I might need to get some new ones today. So, your sticker today says Tumble Tots can join in. It's that nice purple sticker. But, Tumble Tots, it is the end of our session now, but don't you worry. I will be back on Monday morning at 10 o'clock. Like, what should we do on Monday?